Nomvula Phela Msimang, the second child of Isaac Diana. Isaac and Diana Msimang was born on the 22nd of October, 1957 in the Free State Province, Harrismith. She spent most of her formative years in Gauteng, Pretoria. She acquired a formal inception of knowledge at Ukukhanya Primary School, situated in Winterveld, Pretoria. She proceeded in Kwenakgabo Secondary School, where she completed a junior certificate. She then proceeded to further her studies at Speedy Training Center in Garankuwa, which became the birthplace of her career, where she obtained her commercial tertiary qualifications. She then moved to Johannesburg, where she was handed her first employment at Russo's and Company as a receptionist. From then, she was employed at Certified Master Auditors as a company secretary, where she served until her retirement. She leaves behind 6 siblings, 4 children, which are Sakhela Msimang, Matlakayise Msimang, Mbali Msimang, and Thokozile Msimang, along with 7 grandchildren. She was a matriarch and pillar of strength to many, hope and peace to those of her descent. She bent her knee and gave away her spirit on the 14th of February 2023. Therefore, Siti, hamba kahle pele la selenye, elehla ngesilulu entabeni yaselenye. Hamba kahle thabizolo. Hamba kahle mazala inkosi kwamangwala. Kwathiwa kanti nakwamsimanga inkosi iyazalwa nako, kwathiwa yebo. Hamba kahle sidlodlo samangwane.
Hallelujah.